pretty steep hill here, guys. I never take one of my RCs down that hill. Let's see what a low speed control can do. Whoa, that was close. All right, we did it. Ooh. That had me on the edge, guys. That had me on the edge, honestly. Even make me jig to catch it because I think he was gonna fall. Alright, let's try this area here. I think they're gonna go up here and come down. Now, guys, I can mention enough how the low speed control is incredible, you know. All right, so we didn't make it as quite as I wanted to, but we're gonna try it again. Always like to put it to the test, guys. Let's see. Let's see what you're gonna do. We did it. Okay. Now, guys, I cannot tell you anything bad about this truck. Everything is working awesome, especially that low speed control, guys. Trust me, that is working extremely smooth and beautiful. Where I put in this truck, guys. Check this out. I'm going to change the position here. So this is on the edge. Couldn't be any more on the edge. I got to back this up. Still slow and smooth. That is backing up. Now check that tire here, guys. You can see this right there. So the tire is much softer, or the foam in the tire is much softer this time. Back this up. Easy. Got it easy here, guys. Let's come forward. Let's see if we can get it out. guys, first distance. I can't even talk here, guys. This is pretty tense here. I think I need to back it up again. Man, this is tight. Wheel is dropping. See that, guys? See that? That's where the low speed control comes in, you know. You know, if this thing attempt to fall, it's going all the way down at the bottom, eh? Yep, not good. Hey guys, I'm not liking it. Not looking too good there, guys. It's not looking good. Can you believe this? Can you believe this, guys? Can you really believe this? Wow. Hold up. Now that's what I'm talking about, with that low speed control and the confidence that this vehicle gives you to perform this kind of moves. You see how slow that going? Guys, a mosquito is on my face and I can't even move. I have to just let that mosquito do his thing. And I have to do my thing with this Ascent Fusion. Whoa. Guys, check this out. Check this out. Let's see if he's gonna do it. Hold up. Oh boy. Whew. Guys, that mosquito is getting to me. Guys, trust me, that's the beauty of this vehicle right here. I'm having so much fun with it. It's exciting. It's amazing the way it crawls and handles the side hill. You can see the tires are very soft. That's a very tight spot again. I can see that back wheel. It's off the ground. So let's see what we can do here. Easy. Let's see if we can wiggle that back wheel out. But the tires are so grippy, guys. Nope. So we gotta give it a little help, you know. Sometimes need some love, you know what I mean? But that's the beauty of this truck, guys. It pushes you to the edge. Look at that. I just love taking it to the edge, you know. Performing very well. Give me the confidence to push it. All right, let's continue. Guys, I'm taking a lot of risks here. I don't know if I can do it, but I'm trying. Back this up. Let's get up on that pole. Very slim here, guys. Very, very slim. Let me go in the front of the truck and show you. Actually on the edge, on the moss, so I gotta be careful myself. Check this out. Whoa. So I said, I don't know if we're gonna do it, but we gotta try. Go, we're slipping, guys. Yeah, we're slipping. To do it, I reposition the truck. Let's see what it can do for us. Nope. Wasn't gonna go down there, guys. Not today. All right, let's continue down this part here. I think we can do some pretty good side healing there. Now guys, we're pushing this truck to its limits, so let's see what it can do. This is pretty dangerous right here. The low speed control, guys, honestly, check this. Check this out. To give you that control, you know, that you could do this kind of moves right here. And I'm saying, guys, right off the box, this is amazing, guys. Trust me, this is amazing. Awesome, awesome. Well put together truck. I have never seen that before. In all my RC time, and I think I got 5 years over RC experience, and this is the first time you get an RTR off the box. What can do what aftermarket parts when you put on your RTR or even when you build a truck right off the box. Redcat did this for you guys. And for me, I'm loving this. This is the ultimate build right here, right out of the box. I mean, guys, I am not saying too much about this truck. Trust me, maybe I'm not saying enough. You know, this got everything that I would do to my trucks. The parts, you know, and trust me, carbon fiber chassis. Yo, awesome. Yo, the truck, sometimes I can't say anything because it's just so tense, you know. But the truck steering angle is wonderful. I don't feel like I need more. I'm getting everything that I need to take me out of these spots. And the truck have me pushing it to the edge, guys. I'm cutting new lines with this truck. Taking risk, put it on the very edge, you know. It's an awesome truck. Pretty awesome truck, guys. You know, and I thought I'd give you guys a real serious crawling experience right off the box with this truck. So you can see, Redcat Deliver, an awesome, awesome, awesome rig for us. You know, even though the tires are very soft, guys, The truck is cycling. It is maneuvering very well. I think all I'm gonna do with this truck, guys, is put some aluminum beadlock wheels. And that is what I'm gonna do. You know, and I even forgot to mention, guys, Redcat put weight down low in the front, in the portal. You got weight in the portal up front, guys. So that's something you don't have to put for yourself, you know. They already put weight up front for you. Wow. Awesome, guys. Awesome. Now this is where we went up the mountain, the steep rocks, and we came back down. And this is where I tell you guys, this truck is awesome, amazing, epic. Yo, all the good things I can say about an RTR truck. This right here, deliver. This is the true champion for RTR right now. For real. Guys, I appreciate you all hanging out with me. I hope this video showed you something, what an RTR can do off the box. I hope you guys enjoyed. I'll catch you guys on the next one. I'm out.